madness begin.
Four, three, two, one.
I've read all the headlines, all the stuff on social media about who's going to be at the DNC. Is it going to be Beyonce? Is it going to be Taylor Swift? Here's what I hear from sources. If it's going to be anyone, it would be Beyonce, Taylor Swift, and George W. Bush.
That's some fresh water.
In anticipation here and elsewhere that there may be a special guest, I am told by Democrats that Kamala Harris was their guest. They did not want a celebrity at the end of this convention to essentially compete with her.
Take it from a man who once had the honor to be called in this convention, the man from Hope. We need Kamala Harris, the president of joy.
Repeat the line.
That's some fresh water.
About injustice, but do something about it. She also taught us, and never do anything half-assed.
That's some fresh water.
In the courtroom, I stood proudly before a judge, and I said five words. Kamala Harris for the people.
That's some fresh water.
I will not cozy up to tyrants and dictators like Kim Jong-un who are rooting for Trump. Who are rooting for Trump. Because, you know, they know he is easy to manipulate with flattery and favor.
That's some fresh water.
And Biden and I are working to end this war such that Israel is secure, the hostages are released, the suffering in Gaza ends, and the Palestinian people can realize their right to dignity, security, freedom, and self-determination.
That's some fresh water.
When you heard this speech tonight from the Vice President of the United States, Kamala Harris, really introducing herself to the nation, speaking as much to Republicans and independents as she was to the Democrats who were nominating her tonight, asking Americans to remember how great their country is and to fight for its values.
Well, I was born in a small town.
You can't always get what you want.
Childless cat lady.
Young people are powerful.
Absolutely.
And we're going to show you November 5th.
Absolutely.
If you're not at the table, you're on the menu.
I had 24 kids in my high school class, and none of them went to Yale.
Meanwhile,
we're following breaking news. Robert F. Kennedy Jr. has suspended his long shot bid for the White House and endorsed former President Donald Trump.
Tonight, I'm very pleased to welcome a man who has been an incredible champion for so many of these values that we all share, and we've shared them for a long time. I don't think too many of you people have heard of him. He's very low-key. He's a very low-key person, but he's highly respected. He is a great person. I've known him for so long, for the past 16 months. Robert F. Kennedy Jr.
I'm pretty sure Jesus and QAnon are the same person.
You know Christ was a Jew.